I'm Chiara. I'm 19 years old. My passion is ballet, and this is also my job. I've been in Hamburg Ballet School, directed by John Neumeier, and yeah. They asked me, would you like to be a ballerina? And I thought about it and I said, why not? So my parents helped me to find a school where I could study better ballet and I could become a professional dancer. At the beginning, everything was like for fun. I didn't really have the this power inside that I really wanted to be a ballet dancer. But then every year I've been here, it became stronger. So that I didn't really choose Hamburg. Hamburg was the one that chose me to be part of the school. And I immediately said yes, because I was in love with the building, with the school, like all the people that I met in the moment. To start, but it just happened. I don't know, it just brought me to this ballet school and I just danced, and then I knew that it was what I wanted to do, and I couldn't have done something else, I think. This year is my last year of school and I'm graduating. I found a job here in Hamburg and as an apprentice in the company. My first impression of this place was like amazing. I couldn't believe it. It was like so amazing to see everything I wanted, everything I was thinking about, like dreaming before going to bed, it was here. I train every day except on Sunday. I don't work on Sunday. And we work like from 9 o'clock in the morning. We finish around 4. A lot here. We spend a lot of time here in the ballet school. We get free time, and we can also go outside, be free, be normal people. This sport is competitive, but not always in a bad way, because sometimes competition pushes you to your limits. You arrive to do more than what you expected to do. I have competition with myself every day, like saying, okay. Now I want to do better than the day before, but it's just for myself. I love what I do, and I come here every day because I love what I will do during the day, so it's not heavy. What I really like is to perform on stage, because it gives me this adrenaline that I just find it on stage. And this challenge to change every day, to adapt to situations that sometimes I can't believe I did it. I just feel free, I don't know. I think I couldn't live without ballet, without dancing. Just moving around makes me feel good.